Museum of Illusions opens in New York City. The newest Museum of Illusions has opened in New York City, in the West Village, with over 70 exhibits. The museum features a smart playroom, where visitors can try out fiendish puzzles, and a smart shop where they can buy the puzzles to take home. It opened on Thursday, September 20th and drew large queues. If you like illusions, come over here to 8th Avenue and 14th Street. It's about bending reality, it's about pausing reality. The Museum of Illusions is part of an international museum chain. The first Museum of Illusions opened in Zagreb, Croatia, in 2015. Further museums are planned for Canada, Georgia, the Netherlands and Saudi Arabia. The chain will also open museums in Hamburg, Kansas City and Qatar.